Senor.
When you're ready, meet me at the Pnyx in Athens.
Famous Acropolis, a testament to humankind's skill and craftsmanship.
Ah, another day done. It was not wasted.
Charge activated. Synchronizing retransmission chronosity. Contact engaged.
May draw near to our walls, but we must come together now for the glory of Athens.
Glory for you!
Friends, please! Just because the Spartans are near our walls does not mean we can act like them. A good crop Shame the Spartans! Burn the fields where it grew! The Parthenon is glorious, Pericles, but at what cost? How many triremes could we have built instead?
We must not become divided!
We are divided! And the Spartans are winning! Act, Pericles, or I will!
Oh, good. You came. Things are worse than I feared. Cleon has turned the mob. We have to hurry.
Where?
To Pericles. Stay back! He is no threat to Pericles, I assure you.
Ah, Herodotus. It's fine. Let them through.
It's good to see you again, Pericles.
And you as well. I only wish it were under better circumstances. And who's this?
Alexios.
Welcome, Alexios. And what did you think of your first taste of Athens?
I think you and Cleon both made good points.
Good points aren't at all what the crowd seem to care about. They're afraid, and Cleon indulged their fear.
Pericles, we've come to...
We must choose our moment wisely and speak our words more privately.
Fine. We've come to you on urgent business.
As does everybody.
I may have told Alexios you'd invite him to your symposium.
You'd ask me to exclude every Athenian and invite an outsider instead. You heard the crowd. They don't need another reason to hate me.
Thank you.
If he's working for you, maybe the prying eyes will see him as a servant.
I'm no one's servant.
Alexios, this is Athens. If you want something, sometimes you have to play a role.
And what exactly is it that you want?
I'm looking for a woman who's very important to me. Herodotus said a symposium could be useful for gaining information.
He would be correct. I can get you in, although I can't promise the information you seek will be found.
Just tell me what to do.
First, check on my colleague, Mediochos. He was meant to meet me today, and it's not like him to miss an appointment.
Done.
My friend, Phidias, needs to be taken out of Athens as soon as possible.
Anything else?
Yes. There's an ostracism vote taking place that could use your influence.
I'll do it.
I'll expect you to use discretion.
That went well. It isn't exactly an invitation, but the promise of one is just as good. Although I'm sure he'll still ask Aspasia if it's okay.
So long as it comes.
There.